Our project is the Cuban Missile Crisis. In October 1962, an American U-2 spy plane secretly photographed nuclear missile sites being built by the Soviet Union on the island of Cuba. Because he didn't want Cuba and the Soviet Union to know that he had discovered these missiles, Kennedy met in secret with his advisors for several days to discuss the problem. After many long and difficult meetings, Kennedy decided to place a naval blockade around Cuba to prevent the Soviets from bringing more military supplies and demanded the removal of missiles already there and the destruction of the sites.
For a week after the crisis was revealed to the public by JFK's televised address on October 22nd, the world waited, hoping for a peaceful resolution. No one was sure how the Soviet leader would respond to the naval blockade and U.S. demands. Recognizing the devastating possibility of a nuclear war, Khrushchev turned his ships back. The Soviets agreed to dismantle weapon sites, and in exchange, the United States agreed not to invade Cuba. In a separate deal, which remained secret for over 25 years, the U.S. also agreed to remove its nuclear missiles from Turkey.
Hello there, I am John F. Kennedy.
And I am the U-2 plane pilot.
And we have some very unfortunate news.
Yes, take a look at these pictures I took. Are proof that the Soviets have placed missiles in Cuba.
Pointing at the U.S. Please remain cautious and keep on your guard while we sort this problem out.
As we speak, the government is resisting the spread of communism.
So watch out and keep your wits about you.
Beware the Reds.
Ha 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 ha.